This screencast introduces the March 2014 2.0 release of the REMM Radiation Emergency Medical Management mobile app. It includes data from the much larger REMM website from the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. All sections of the new mobile REMM app have been redesigned for easier navigation and updated with new content to match the evidence-based information from the REMM website. Users will still have access to REMM's most popular features. In management algorithms, the gray algorithm provides incident orientation. The blue algorithm is for radiation contamination. And the yellow is for radiation exposure. The orange is for contamination plus exposure. In each of the algorithms, data behind each box can be accessed with a tap. You can go back to the algorithm by tapping the Flowchart View box at the bottom of the screen. The second redesigned feature is the dose estimator for radiation exposure. It is now much easier and faster to use. For the lymphocyte depletion kinetics tool, I enter the date and time the patient first encountered radiation exposure in this incident. I enter the value of the absolute or total lymphocyte count from one or more CBCs, and the date and time each CBC was drawn. I scroll down and tap Estimate Dose from Exposure, and I read the calculated estimated dose in units of gray. Users can always screen capture the dose estimate and store it in the camera roll or photo section of a mobile device and attach it to an email appending descriptive information about the case. The third redesigned feature is the radiation units tool, which now has an interactive unit conversion option, such as this one, which converts between REMM and sievert. Three brand new sections have been added to mobile REMM. The first is the Scarce Resources Interactive Triage tool, which provides clinical management suggestions after detonation of a hypothetical improvised nuclear device, IND, when response resources may be scarce. It generates recommendations for triage category and myeloid cytokine use. After I tap Start to begin, I see there will be four steps. I tap Begin Step 1. I enter one of three options. For this example, I select Radiation Only, and then tap Go to Step 2. Here I am presented with the same interactive tool for lymphocyte depletion kinetics, which estimates dose from exposure. I enter the required data, and I scroll down to go to step 3. Here I enter the existing status of medical resource availability in my location. For example, I enter FAIR, and then tap go to step 4. In the final screen, based on the information entered, the tool suggests a triage category of immediate and use of myeloid cytokines for the radiation exposure injury. I can either tap start over or back to step 3. Now I go back to the table of contents. The second new tool migrated from REMM Online to mobile REMM is the SALT triage diagram, customized for radiation incidents. By using finger gestures, the diagram can be enlarged for easier reading. The third brand new section on mobile REM offers 9 separate videos on the mobile device. The titles are shown here. They are also found on the REM website YouTube channel. Each video covers a different radiation emergency topic. As always, healthcare providers using this app are encouraged to consider the individual needs of each patient, the circumstances of each incident, and consult radiation injury experts whenever possible. This concludes the demonstration of the latest version 2.0 of the mobile REM app released in March 2014.